Stuart Halcombe was working on Wall Street in 2008 when the stock market collapsed. He lost most of his fortune, but swore he would get it back.
The dogs help keep the herd moving. I thought they must be